out there so the tree there doesn't break my windshield. I'm sure they're pretty expensive. Of course the top is all rusted in there. Then after it runs for 15-20 minutes, throw the water at the roaster with this piece right here. I am sure why. See, I don't know this engine. I'm trying to figure out this 305, 350, smart block, I don't know. And here it says 350 CU, whatever you can, if you can see right there. And that's all I know.